not just crunchy, sweet and satisfying. As part of a smart diet, they can help protect against serious diseases including heart disease, diabetes, cancer and more. Consider them your healthy secret weapon. And as the saying goes, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Coming up on Seeds of Gold. For many years, it was common belief that apples can only grow in Europe and extremely cold countries, and that African countries like Uganda had no chance at growing this delicious and nutritious fruit. Well, this has been proved otherwise, as in recent times, more and more farmers in Uganda have engaged in growing apples on a commercial basis in districts of Kavale, Bushenyi, Kasese, and others. Muzei Erika Mbarara is an apple farmer from Kabale, a district in southwestern Uganda that is sustaining apple farming due to its temperate climatic conditions very necessary for this crop. He has been growing apples and grapes for years, and he now shares his experience of growing these exotic fruits in this part of the country. There are many apple varieties grown in different parts of the world. However, there are varieties that have been proven to grow best in humid and tropical parts, such as parts of Uganda. These apples stay crisp and juicy during high heat, color up well despite hot nights, have some disease resistance, have a very low chilling hour requirement, and keep well without refrigeration. Such include Anna. Anna is Israel's gift to the world, as it feeds half the tropical world. This blossom in late January with humongous, beautiful apple blushed in red and yellow. Bramley from England. It is very vigorous and an annual bearing with an attractive green color. Dorset Golden from Bahamas. The best pollinator for Anna. It will grow anywhere and produces the year after planting. Like Anna, it can be coerced to bear two crops per year. Crunchy, juicy, sweet with classy apple flavor. Good fresh in pies and for cider.
Ibikebirera kabare ikutukatanika n'abana ro abana rubugunje kabari kayi kubwiriro kayi kurafu chonka te kabana nanaro ni yeri mu Uganda yona so baka kuba chochiri mbibo ninyi bakabine mbibo abina mushanje mbibo abina mushanje chonka kuba kuba chochiri byamwe mbibo ibiri nzo zira kabari iyo kubanza ni ana nkeyi ni ana yindi ni dozeti guru guru ni dozeti na nazo nzo zira kabari ko kuna gambira ngo zere mirundi ibiri mu mwaka zo zere mu mwaka mirundi ibiri okwa kabiri amwe no kwa mushanju n'ubwirabi no ubwirabiri ana ninga dodo zere tere tara fana na nazirya chonka wa botali famati ti changu kuzahura ee na nyati musino mpanyo ninga ndamanyangu yine ana ndu zere chonka nke mujinyiraje ntirundira umutigo wa ana dodo zere toke to ngonya ukanyuda munyantu ire mu ndamanya ana nehe dodo zere ni kakati enu ana in ana ugiraba njanguwa nukurege dozeti dozeti ugiraba eno dozeti wona tulama nzino ndabanga tizifana nayo weza kuraba nganga zifana ico cyo kwaura cinjira cyero gira ngo kubaze tegereza hati nyunda manyangwe ni dozeti ugiraba tira ko kuno kureka urubabi bwa gura ku ninka bugufu bwo buriranda buti kandi za dozeti turaziye na zino apo raba zino zili round zili round na zili mukantu kabati.
Being a climate sensitive crop, consider the following conditions when planting apples. Different apple varieties grow with different climatic conditions. Not every apple grows everywhere. Each variety has a number of chill hours needed to set fruit. Apple trees need well-drained soil, nothing to wet. For best fruiting, an apple tree needs full sunlight. Seedlings of full-size trees should be planted about 15 to 8 feet apart in a row.
Apple kutwa stand chile. Apple zaruga mu musaba z'abajungu. Abajungu baba ababere barakora kabare ninga mu Rwanda kubije kabare mu ikurafu. Hati barazira basakwera kabare. Chonka baragira ngo wabore ore ibasa uragurizo izo busigo zeza rwa Germany zizizi mu firiji wozisenka aho zumuzi mu firiji no mashanyarazi wozikurize mu firiji uziyeho uzite mu monasari uzikure uzikure uzinyanise uziyemeze kuhinga chonka cyo kitage cyo cyate bajya ngwino urabo utari ibasa kugira mashanyarazi nabwo ari umuringo urasa kuzikoramo ukanga mbibo ukagira ki ukayemeza zo kuhinga za kusubireka kuriya tunganye na kubereka hanuye hateze ne miti ya apo hakata kano kukaraba ukaraba kano nekatuni uko kwata utete kamita kale etakale kali urata mwita kumpa hata ukate munuye ukato uko onda kantu ko kafundi mu utemu ukate mwita ka utiana serali ugugumora ora kadebereho hawe imyezi ibiri hata ijo kashari oka nyanise ukayimo apo nkinji hati apo inji eruwede kujya ki kuhingwa waraho auto kanyanise kunyaso cyo kimanye gura futingira oraza mu musiguriya weyemo muto gwayezire ugudura finga ryaka hati injere irude kuhinga iwa wa wajinga ikakura urajehe bijuma zile zimpinge zona zona zira shankeze mwe nate cha twegesa iko ba twegesa hati nyonjwe mwaba hinji abarakora apo ezi kuzikora ezi ngikazi mpazi stetari za kuri za ruga mu firiji mwino gono muhanda gwahe hi ugurangira ba fama kutunga hapo izo kuinga mwino ngo nkabanta baragira ki aba baraguza hapo izo kuinga mu misi ugumanya gono gura kugira mpambire nyine mu hapo 15 asa mpo zbezi mu hapo izi nkizi zo kuinga atena na nazuru za government ate chatuma tura zura vutinga wa wajire kan kaba irin kaba ti te kayet tera basa ku kwera tera maya drafting no kugira ngo cyaye zero ukinywa n'isari kiriya rero cicirwe mu apo kirano mwene niyo nkora yazo kugira ngo zimwe bivuma ecura kinywa n'isa nene n'isari cyaye zero kuko ari we kimpa.
From the time of planting to harvesting, apples need constant stages of care and management, from watering the nursery to thinning and pruning a mature tree annually.
Hati okulabirira apples kuzireberera nibwo murimo gushambi abo kwazirenda maize zienda fataliza ichiga ninga ye eraruga mu byo kurunda mu byo kulisa amaze mujyo kulisa amuno no no kwito bukoko no kugira abo kwatwirimo ndwari bizezeza utaganisa amwe ndwari bizezeza utaganisa ari arubuza gwara skabu zeta gumaze gwa road mero abo kwatwagura mu ba sanjika mu Kampala ninga mu ba baratoni ari no gurusano gwa powder nago turagura mu ba baratoni munda sweli ezunzungwali zira tegani sapozi chonkaru atanga manu ngoma muturagure umutogurimu oragurebo zuragurebo azama karwara otemogo mubazi kugira ngo zere bijuma zira twale myaka 3 abo kwa mwaka wara zira zirabira zimukwera oragura zigona mama taji uragiro turazibona boneza puroni injora zigabe no kuzigaburira hanyuma myaka 2 zire to bujuma mubirabyo bujuma buzeho buce myaka 3 urabura sharura urabura sharura hapo zimpango ni njuro urabasharura nkaba mpora kuni buce cyeta ngo tubucenda cyendezeho kugira ngo he mu kijuma cyangwa mushingi bitano kugira ngo kibone umuti turasaba gusiga ibijuma igana ko ngo tusiga ibitinka 200 ibinka 200 bakora kuno muti mpango ko gurerisa usiga ibijuma 200 ubirebere kurungi utamaka bazibyo mutigurire so ibituma 200 kimwe cyakiri ibijuma 200 ora washinge bitano urabazamu zirazire mitwari 10 ishiti kimwe ngene waba wende bitigana urabari site zuriye mu bitigana ne titinka miliyoni izingahe 10 bitigana ni miliyoni 10
To apple farming is grape farming. Grapevine growing is new in Uganda and is not yet widespread. Grape plants take a few years to grow and create a strong enough root system to support fruit production. Farmers in Kabale have also realized that if apples can thrive in this part of the world, so can grapes. Varieties of grapes grown in Uganda include Vitus vinifera, American varieties and hybrids.
Kaka tulaba tugudi tugusimbira wano guno muti uragura kuriya hatugwa gwa uri hamwe matajabi uraguri gumwe hano uhe muri taji utokumpa indize kunuye hati gamara kukura uragashara ura proninga ora poninga hano aza kuleta bujumo oburabyo reba no bantu burabyo bibuva mu nibaruga muzire ziri hapo ziri migurepsi twatu wareba ubu nibwo turashara hatu wakareba kanu yaka ubu nibwo turashara hano birabwibwibuti wano birabwibuti ngaka bukute wano nayo wa kusaru kushara wa urashara urasharira
steps to follow when planting grapevines. Choose a type of grape to grow and you should know the climatic and soil conditions in that area. While handling grape rootstock, do not let their roots dry out. Plant your chosen grapevines by giving them space of about 8 to 10 feet apart. For grapes to thrive and grow, they need a location that has good drainage like rocky sloping land. give grapes enough water to grow, especially on the first couple of months they were planted. To grow grapes, one needs to cultivate a large-sized area by the base of the plant, because roots of one plant can actually spread out about 3 to 6 feet from the plant's base. Here are some benefits from apples and grapes, and why more farmers from the conducive districts of Kabale, Kanungu, Kasese, Rukunjiri, or even Mukono should get involved in production of these exotic fruits. Apples. Apart from being delicious, they are rich in vitamins A, E, B1, B2, and B6. Apples may be good in weight loss. Good for the heart. Linked to a lower risk of diabetes. Apple juice may help in prevention of age-related mental decline. Remember, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Grapes. It can be used to produce wines like red wine, white wine, and grape juice, which is nutritiously healthy for the body. Grapefruits contain monoterpenes, which is believed to help prevent cancer by sweeping carcinogens out of the body. It is an inexpensive source of vitamin C. Grape juice is also used to make jelly.
Hatia kukuna ugamangu ni mbongu modulo farmer. Modulo farmer, no musirugwe cho kureberaho. Ugo mwingere cho kamushumesezaho, akarunda akakutoleza, akabone seti. Hata imiti imitabina mukaga. Impinjire imizabibu inji. Imitabina mukaga, chimwe, imitabina mukaga. So ati ndaza kubonda ho, nda teka tiyangu ndaza kushara ho chilo, bishatu. Kandi kiremwe iragura 14. Mwe ne kere bishatu wabaza mwe 18 zingahe bright. Ni nimiyoni mwe ne mitwara ngahe? Mire mwe ne mitwara abi. Hame amiti abina mukaga. Mwe no waba wene hikemu okabazamu kandi hikemu azamu emiti 12. Mwe no nyonko kundi modulo farmer ndi okujumbura ibintu kugira ngo umuntu abawe ntwire nabo nabanda abareje kurambura ora ngo birera munonga. Abone kuya abone sete antoleze agure mbibo aze kuhinga na abone sete hati nkabanze mitabi na mukage kuya yeramu ati mpinjira imiti injongera rwo hari akari kasina na kunana kana kapo pia na namaze kushapo na kana ka gulepsi ati namaze kusharura na ko mu myezi nkesha tu ebiri aza kwisha na iraza kwiba ti yezi kandi kabari rera munonga ntunde ndi anangambire ababanya kabare abakiga ninga bari mwanya rera kakabare so ngo kundi cyo kureberaho no kunyaga kujunda jumbura ibintu imizabibu apozi
If you are a farmer in regions like Kabale, joining apple farming may be one of the best farming choices you can ever make. It is still a virgin farming area in Uganda that needs to be tapped into.